guys, I'm back. And I did a little bit of research on 9. About dead farms and all that. Then, what I'll do now is develop. No. Yeah. What I need is a builder. Here I want to fight him. Sell medals and have some more money. To give me a medal too. What kind of medals you ask? Digimon medals, as if there was any other kind. Collecting Digimon medals is my dream. It's my life. It's my everything. That's why I'm known as the Medal Man. So, if you come across any Digimon medals, bring them to me. and I'll gladly buy them out to you. Alright, Digimon Medal. These are collection items with various Digimon designs. You can obtain these in various places, and by selling them to the Medal Man, you can get money and view them in the collection. Once you have one, try and sell it. Pop quiz, what language is the word Woody? Chinese. So, have you got any medals for me? Show me your collection. Hehehe. So you want to see my collection, don't tell my wife, okay? Haha. So I have 120 out of 700. Alright. Yes, I want to sell. Oh, so you bought me more medals. Okay. Well, up, I'll give you 5,990 yen. You've got a deal, right? Yes. Then sold. No take backs, thanks. Don't tell my wife about any of this, okay? Oh, now I've got over 50 medals. Here is a token of my appreciation. Don't tell my wife, okay? HP capsule. SP capsule. Good work finding all these medals. Here's a little token of my appreciation. Oh, now I've got over 100 medals. Here, a token of my appreciation. Don't tell my wife, okay? HP spray B. SP spray B. Good work finding all these medals. Here's a little token of my appreciation. Oh, now I've got over 150 medals. Here, a token of my appreciation. Don't tell my wife, okay? Multi Recovery DX. Good work finding all these medals. Here's a little token of my appreciation. Oh, thanks to you, I've completed the whole Royal Knights medal collection. Miracle Meat. Good work finding all these medals. Here's a little token of my appreciation. I'm always here, so you can always bring me medals. Okay, so have you got any medals for me? Show me your collection. Okay, so now we have just 155. Alright. But it's not bad. Pretty nice. Cases. Two important, two normal, and a lot from the Digifarm with two stars. Okay, so we will. Oh, sorry. We will start with the normal. My collection. Is non-stop without food or sleep, doesn't listen to anyone. Can you persuade him to rest? Maybe a Lumos runner's high. People are incredible. That must be awful. Durability patch, lively patch. Well, let's see what. Oops. I want to see what we get. SP generator. Bright Paint Friendship. Diablo Medal. HP, SP, Friendship, Multi Recovery, Study Room, SP Generator, okay. Yeah, whatever. Let's do it. The client's name is Akamoto. I'll contact him and ask for details on the case. Thank you for taking my case. It's my friend. I want you to stop him from working. Not that I want to interfere with his work. The thing is, he started working with the computer a little while ago, but he's constantly on it. I'm worried he'll work himself to death at this rate. He's always been a hard worker, but this is different. He's not eating or sleeping. All he does is work on his computer all the time. Today, yesterday, the day before, it's not normal. I had to do something about it, so I tried forcing him to stop by turning his computer off. When I did that, he went absolutely insane. He was literally out of control. Now everyone's too afraid to intervene. And that's why I need a hacker to shut down his computer by force. Here's the terminal information for this PC. But friends, computer you are. I don't know what's got him so obsessed, but it's putting his life in danger. Please stop him. He won't even stop to eat or sleep. That's certainly not normal. I don't know what's behind it, but I'd better shut down his PC as soon as possible. I'll access it directly from Eden. Let's see. Well, we got it. Answer is Chinese. Okay. Let's see. Do we have something? We don't have. Okay. No. Eden. Can't go on the call. Simple computer. Let's see. It doesn't look like it can go any further without the password, but no. They use a good force attack. Take a guess. Huh? Looks like a security system that's triggered when the one password is in. My only hope is to ask someone who might know the password. His password? I don't know it. Something to help you guess? Pokemon. I don't know if he said would help you, but there's a phrase he always says when he talks about his dreams. I don't know what language it is, definitely not English. It was difficult to remember at first, but I've heard it so many times now. It sounds something like push not queer pussy to say we didn't go to spell it. Ah, you found? So it's a Latin? You met it at the university this fall with maker of dreams come true together. We joined the sign company and worked really hard, but he's taken things too far now. Please help him. Well, you got the answer, Shimeka. Wait, you don't read manga? You're losing out on half of your life. If that's the password, the shutdown should work, right? Please. And the password that man told me to pass. Push not, push on, we are, push we don't care. Password verified. Of this computer asked me not to let anyone near him. He just wants to bet on his 18th goal. I can't let you interrupt him. Well, you can't, but I can. Yeah.
んとかなったね。
I lost. Okay, I'll leave as long as you don't interfere with his work. Something made him desperate. He wanted people to acknowledge him. So he started working on his computer night and day. Hehe. Humans are funny things. They have free will, yet they let themselves be targeted like puppets to make others think more highly of them. I just learned that puppets are him. Let him carry on working. Stop him from working. I shut down his computer and make himself sick if he keeps this up. I'll go back and update the client. Hello, have you shut down his PC? Actually, something's happened since we last spoke. Not longer after I told you about the password, he collapsed and was taken to the hospital. I've just arrived. He's fine though. Luckily, it's not life-threatening. Sorry, all your efforts have been for nothing, but I think this is for the best. His body shut down before we could shut down his computer. Please consider this case over. Although, now he's staying, he's useless and wants to quit his job. He seems to have made up his mind. He's even written his letter of resignation. His passport, Pusse Fitento. It means they can because they think they can. After everything he's been through and now collapsing like this, his confidence must have really taken a heavy blow. Something made him desperate? Did you learn that after getting into his PC? I agree, he certainly seemed desperate. To tell you the truth, he was so desperate because of me. Our company held a competition a little while ago. We both took part. Luckily, I did well, but he wasn't so fortunate. Now that I think about it, it was right after that competition that he became glued to the computer. I don't want him to give up on his dreams. This war would make them come true together. I think I'll have another talk with him about his dreams. Even if he quit his job, there will still be other ways for him to achieve his dreams. To be honest, I don't know how he'll respond, but there's something I need to tell him. Anyway, thank you for your help. Goodbye. Kodamon in the farm is at max level. Alright. How much time? 16 minutes of lights. Now, where is Kodamon? Here you are. You are at max level. Okay, let's make you enter. Let's get you back to Kodamon and level 8, level 16. Okay. Let's see what that is. It's level 30. But I don't have enough ABI. So maybe next time I will make him this or this. We'll see. Well, this he can't because I don't have the beast spirit of life. But that he can. And where to spend it can be. Let's see what next. What more? Second one. Okay. Second one. Two levels in this max level. max HP of 17, 700. He won't get that. So what to do, what to do? Like you Pokemon or Vademon? Does it really matter? See level. And yes, yes, I want Ethemon to be Platinum Sokomon again. And those Platinum Sokomon. But it doesn't matter because I'm getting back. I just want them to be with high level and then max level. Okay. That's something. BPS. Okay. Normal. Black Cat Cross. Okamoto. Hot stuff has been happening since I saw that black cat. It must be a bad luck. Find that cat and break the cross. Okay. Agility boost and critical boost. If there's really cats in cyberspace, that'd be cool. That would be cool. No way, some hackers checking you around. Yeah, alright. The clan's name is Okamoto. I'll contact him and ask for details on the case. You must be the hoodie hacker. Thanks for taking my case. I hope you can solve it. I've been seeing a black cat in my dreams lately. I'm barely getting any sleep. I should do a purification ritual first. I already tried that. They said I'm not possessed, but I'm still plagued by bad luck. You want to know what type of bad luck? Okay, I'll tell you. I suddenly get knocked over from behind, even though there's no one else around. Also, my teams are always going missing, and I trip even when there's nothing there. Sounds like that? Exactly. And what's more, I hear sounds like a cat laughing. It has to be a black cat curse, right? Did I do something to offend the cat? Of course not. A strange black cat just ran right in front of me and grinned. Black cats have always symbolized bad luck. Now I know those myths are true. It's not just a coincidence. I really do hear laughing. And it's a lot topic among people who are into their food. Don't you believe me? That cat really does laugh. So even you can't be completely sure it's just a coincidence? And it's not just me. There are similar stories on the food forum. I'll give you the URL. Go and check it out. Got a food forum URL. Curse or not, I'll start by going to the URL and gathering information. Yeah, I'll finish the little chili. I lost it on there. Maybe I'll become a computer whiz if I hacker can teach me. You're one, right? You're still new to hacking. If you have any questions, I'll answer at a farm. Acceleration. Select that. Yeah, it runs right in front of me. Then when I tried to walk, I tripped and I fell. I am certain it was gold. Robashi spirit. Robashi, a word used in Japan for spirits that make people fall over. Everyone on this forum is talking about the black cat god. The reason people believe black cat screams that luck is because of their association with the future. Black cats have often been to belong to the people accused of being creatures during witch hunts. Animals that are completely black with piercing eyes seem to make people feel uneasy. Until the Edo period, people in Japan actually associated black cats with good luck. I guess different cultures all have their own take. Oh, I know. The black cat everyone's been talking about. I think I saw it. It was laughing at people who tripped. Unbelievable, right? It was laughing just like a person. Just as I was about to take a video for analysis, it ran away. The information from people on the occult forum is consistent with what the client said. It seems that the laughing black cat really does exist. I think I saw something run in front of me. I ran in front of you. Your course now. Move up. Mehurahaha. I fell over, but there's nothing here. Maybe I really am cursed. I have to follow that cat. Okay. Neglect Pokemon. That's it. The peppers. Aren't you scared of the class? What curious fellow you are. That's correct, and the black hat that everyone's talking about. You want to know why I'm claiming to girl skipper? It's their own fault. Every time someone sees me, they start talking about that black and act all scared. I'm so beautiful, yet they make such outrageous assumptions. It's absolutely disgraceful. So I decided to pretend I really could bring the headlock and give everyone a right. It was the humans who started making replies about curses and whatnot. They're such unusual creatures. How could a curse possibly exist in the cyberspace? I won't let some human tell me what to do. If you want to stop me, you'll have to do it by force. Oh, I need anything to do. I can't believe I lost. Well done. I know what you want to say. I just need to explain it to people, right? Of course, I tried telling them that I'm not responsible for any curse and that I'm just a Digimon. But whenever I approached someone, they got scared and ran away. That really annoyed me. Not all the humans are afraid. Maybe, but my pride wouldn't let me back down. You're right, maybe they would have come to see me differently if I'd been more patient. I don't want people to think of me like this anymore. I won't scare any more humans. But how can I undo everything I've already done? Do you really think all the people I've scared will listen if I apologize? Are you sure? Then I'll swallow my pride and give it a try. Thanks for your support. I'll do my best. So one of the programs that hackers use was behind the supposed curse. I'm just relieved there is no curse. I wasn't entirely convinced when you explained it to me, but the black cat just came to apologize. Now I know it was just playing prank to get back at everyone for misunderstanding it. It was clearly very sorry for Kevin. I have posted an update on the post forum. This misunderstanding should happen again. But humans really are strange. Once they convince themselves they've been cursed, they blame that curse every time they fall over or whenever anything bad happens. Maybe that's all that curses are. If you hadn't revealed that book, everyone would still think it was real. Thank you for breaking the curse. That cat also sends its thanks. So far, Marikaka. I don't know what it means, but it's okay. Okay. Let's do the Digifarm. Bad hackers are loading it over cyberspace. They must be thinking they're hot. Use domination battle to run them off. We tried but lost. They're using champions that strong. It's going to be a group battle. I'd feel better if I had some company. I want to take two people, but who? The first one, who should I ask? Ryoji. Help with the case? Sure, let's roll. The second one, who should I ask? Yuko? Yeah, why not? Help with work? I'm not sure it'd be much use. I'm ready now, let's get hacking. Okay, 35 points in perfect. Young has hurt my life. My heart races as I search for my defense tank. Behold Young at the red.
アック開始だ。
Come on!
悪くなかった。ハック開始だ。
Before that, because I don't remember. Oh, didn't. Okay.
なったね。 Thank you.
What is that? Now it's sudden, but I have to quit Odie. It's harsh doing this is his way. But could you let the owner know? Okay. Yabuka Shiwagi. She's the waitress. She tosses has a mature caution. Does she want to quit? It's a shame, but informing the owner is a simple task. Although I don't actually know who the owner is. Hey, did you take your case? That case? No, I'm too late. She probably hasn't seen it yet. Cancel, cancel. You have assigned it to me. That was close. Just pretend you never saw it, okay? Accepting that case means we acknowledge that she's quit. We can't allow that. That wouldn't bother you, wouldn't it? Would it? To you, she's just a cute waitress, right? But she knows that Hoodie is a sacrifice. Well, we're busy with cases that she handles the day-to-day running of the cafe. She's indispensable. And more importantly, she's my mental oasis. The single flower that brightens up the drab Hoodie. Huh? What about Erica? You know, she's not exactly feminine. If Ryuji or I didn't cook, she'd survive solely on junk food and those perfect jingly sweet drinks she makes. She's cute and maybe one day she'll blossom, but she's not there yet. Compare her to Yuri, who makes macarons on her days off. At least that's what I imagine she does. But I'm sure she does. Either them or cupcakes. Something cute like that. In any case, seeing her at the counter brightens up my day and makes me ready to take on whatever life throws at me. What's more, it's strange that someone so reliable would just decide to quit. Something must have happened. Until I know what, I won't acknowledge that she's quit. No way. I'm going to look for her. You help me. I'll search the real world. You search Eden. Someone must know something. And don't say a word to the owner until we've heard that what she has to say. Who is the owner? You mean you didn't know? It's Erica. Since she's still a minor and on paper the owner is a distant uncle. But it's Erica who actually takes Ryuji and I handle the things of the premises. We're more suited to those jobs. Erica is happy to let people come and go as they please, so she'll gladly give the okay if she hears Yuri wants to quit. So don't say anything to her. If you do, I'll never introduce any cute girls to you for the rest of your life. Okay, now let us begin the search for my sweet angel. Angel. Succeeded in developing researcher USB. What is that? Thank you. Increases that of them when scaling. Increases expand in life. Tactician, yes. Increases that of them when scaling. Okay, let's see. Settings. Digimon accessories, putting accessories on a Digimon gives them cool new looks. Customs do not change stats. Most accessories can be bought using the coins you win through network battles. It is Digimon spawn by 7 build cyber slot. Not what I wanted. Increase XP and in metal. And why not give you research? Okay, then let's save again. Well, in this game it somewhere you can ask about Yuri. I remember her saying how she stayed up one night talking to her friends in Eden's open space. Anyway, it would really give me peace of mind if you could ask around Eden. In Eden's open space. Okay, let's ask. Oh, Yuri from the Nakano Stripes. Are you with Woody? Why would you be looking for a hacker on a team that's fighting against Jackson? Yuri, you win the hacker, that hacker? I forget which team she's on, but I've heard rumors of a hacker with that name. Not helping. Yurika Shiwagi, never heard of her. Is she famous? Tell me something you like. Yeah? I realize I know almost nothing about you. Things I like, I'm into lots of stuff. We should talk about it sometime. I heard a rumor that another hacker team has been on the rampage these days. Now which one was it? Nakano something or Ueno something? People are saying that they're making some serious money from illegal hacking. She's a hacker, and she's with the Nakano Stripes. Isn't that the hardcore team in a feud with Jackson? I had no idea. Could she actually be an enemy? Now I'm really excited. Sworn enemies unwittingly becoming attracted to each other. It's like something out of a movie. You can get more romantic than that. Though others try to tear them apart, and despite numerous obstacles, their forbidden love triumphs and overcomes all adversity. Oh Yuri, why do you have to be an Akano Stripe? Don't look at me like that. You haven't got a romantic bone in your body. Surely you can see why I'm a little excited. In any case, whether the rumors are true or not, we need to speak to her in person. someone claimed to have seen her on under Kowloon level 3. Let's go. Okay. Not that. Yes, again. And the colon. Now, accelerate. Oh, I like this thing.
いっちょもんでやりますか。波に乗ろうぜ。
I may be wearing this mask, but I've never actually seen the movies it's from. The other god mad at me when I told him. He said it's masterpiece and I have to see it, but I am too scared to see it by myself. Go with me. LOL. Digimon, I'm sorry things turned out like this. Yuri. Zitos, LioRev, what are you doing here? We're here to stop you. You can't just quit on us. We've only just got to know each other. We can't leave things like this, can we? You came on the way here to ask me that? I heard a rumor you're in the Nakano stripes. So you found out. You're very resourceful. Sorry I didn't say anything. It's true. I am a hacker with the Nakano stripes. My name is Yuri and I use Angemon. It's also true that the stripes are involved in some very unsavory business. I am ashamed to admit that I was part of that. But don't worry, I'm done with them. I've decided to leave the team. I made that decision thanks to you and Rudy. Us? When I first started working at Rudy, I looked down on you. I thought it was foolish for hackers to talk about justice. But as I looked at, what I was doing was foolish. You all seem so happy every day, especially since Lior has joined. Seeing you like that showed me how old everyone on my team was. I started thinking about how Angemon must be so bored by all the pointless things I've been making him do. That's why I'm through with all of it. I'm going to set Angemon free with the team and give up hacking. So you're quitting your job at the cafe to avoid causing us any trouble? My old team might have gotten suspicious if I kept working at your place. I don't want to involve you in my mess. Yuri, that's all. Please tell the owner. I never got around to telling her. Angemon, this is goodbye for us too. Thank you for everything. You won't have to do any dirty work ever again. Go and be free in Eden. Angemon? He doesn't want to leave you. It's great that you're leaving your team, but why not just stay on with us? Obviously, I want you to stay. But more importantly, we can't let the cafe go out of business. We need that place for certain pieces. That's why we need someone who knows what they're doing. If that person's a hacker, even better. Don't worry about causing us trouble. We can handle anything that comes our way. Please stay for Rudy. Cheetos. Nakano Stripes leader. Yuri, there you are. What are you doing here? It's the Nakano Stripes. First you leave the team, and now you're sneaking off with these Jackson dogs. You traitor. Stop, these people have nothing to do with it. I'm giving up hacking. That's not enough. You know too much about us. Did you think we'd just let you walk away? Get over here. Yuri, let her go, you bastards. Stay out of this, okay? This is a private matter. Mind your own business or else. We won't just stand by and let you treat her like that. Angemon, will you fight with us? It looks like he means business. I like this guy. Come on, Liorev, let's save her. Oh, 같아요. 그, 케일러노스. Greetings. Thank you, Kailanus. I hope you enjoy the stream. You are welcome to stay. Thank you. Yeah, sure. This is a fun game. I beat it this a few times ago. Few days ago. Oh, cool. I am playing this game for the first time. I did beat the Cyber Sleuth before a few days ago, and now I'm doing this game. And I think this game is harder than the last game, but that's something that makes that game better, I think. I have faith you will enjoy this too. Yeah, thank you. I am. I think it's enjoyable, more enjoy from the last one. Alright, we did it. Wow. Metalfall 2. Let's see. That's 85. That's 45 to 1. Acceleration, attack charge. Alright. Comet Alarm 3. 75 105. Okay. I just popped in to see who was playing. I will be back. Okay, thank you, Kailonus. You're welcome to press on the follow button and come back anytime. Oh. Now get away from here. Don't come any closer. Take one more step and I'll destroy your account. How predictable. Your team disgusts me. Huh? Ugh. Where did that come from? Yuri, now, over here. No. Now to give what you deserve. Using her as a shield like that, I'm usually very good natured, but you've overstepped the mark. Are you ready? Eek. Nah. I'd never use violence against a girl. But I use malware to steal their personal information. If they ever step out of line, I can make them pay. Don't worry, Yuri. Amazing, I never knew you had it in you. What does that mean? You think I've been all dark until now? Hehe, kind of. Thanks, both of you. And Angemon, it's all over now. So will you stay with us? For Woody, of course. If it was just because you wanna keep hitting on me, I'd refuse. But if it's for Woody, I guess I could stay. So... okay, I won't quit. I owe you, after all. Alright. I do have one thing to ask though. Chitos, could you take Angemon? Take Angemon? I can't do any more hacking until the heat is off, but I'd really miss Angemon, so I want you to use him. I can trust you, and he looked so happy fighting by your side too. What do you think, Angemon? Angemon seems to like the idea. Okay, I'll take great care of him. Well then, I'll see you both back at the cafe. And even though I'm going to keep working for you, I'll still pay you for this case. Thank you so much. You were both amazing. Did you hear that? Amazing? She thinks I'm amazing. And she gave me Angemon. You could say that Angemon is the first present she's ever given me. I'll treasure him. You can have all the money from her face. Angemon's enough for me. By the way, what was the attack that saved Yurif just now? Alright, let's go get something to eat. My treat. And we can come up with a strategy for how I can win over Yuri. We're not leaving until we have one. We'll stay there all night if necessary. Oops, is someone there? I hope they didn't hear too much. I heard everything. Sorry, I'm not feminine again enough for you, Rump. Okay. Cheat strategy, normal. Correct the young. But there's random off. Correct black silver. There are some other hackers in the land, too. What'll happen if let them get away with it? Teach them a lesson. Checking my girl's sale. Well, okay, I think I'll go with the important things. Students are cheating and mass using high-tech equipment. I need to stop them. Can you help? Study room. Alright. It's a case from an innocent teacher. He never taught me this. I don't think it would be a good idea to talk to him. I'll ask Yuji to do it. A case from a teacher at your old high school? I see your okay, whatever. I'll talk to him for you if you want. You stay out of sight. Pleased to meet you. Thank you for taking my case. I'm Matsuyama. I teach Japanese at Inoden High School. I'm also the guidance counselor. I contacted you to investigate an incident of group cheating in certain class. I don't want news of this getting out. Students or futures are at stake. Whatever you do, don't let the police know. I understand. Please give me the details. We discovered that a group of students cheated on the last midterm test. All 40 students in the class were involved. Shouldn't you just punish them? We have no evidence and don't know how they did it, so we can't punish them. Then how do you know Dick did it? Grade 3. Class C's test results improved very suddenly, and their answers to the easy questions were identical. Maybe they used phones or devices, or maybe they somehow got hold of the questions before the test. Students are forbidden from having electronic devices on them during the test, and the student did try to steal the test paper, but he failed. Since that incident, the test papers have been kept under lock and key, but that hasn't stopped this class from cheating somehow. I'm certain they found a way to smuggle in a small device and use it to cheat. Then why not single out one student, put the pressure on, and get them to confess, the one who tried to steal the test paper, for example. It was Shigenobu from grade 3, class 3. We've already talked to him multiple times, but he just keeps saying he doesn't know anything about it. He won't say anymore. Kids in the class bullying him into doing things for them. We've tried dealing with it, but have threatened him not to tell anyone. Putting pressure on him and trying to get a confession would just make his situation even worse. So we won't do anything until we have hard evidence. We can't just rush in and solve problems with force like teachers did back in the old days. It must be tough being a teacher these days. It certainly is. So what do you think about this incident? I'd like to hear your views. It sounds like they used some kind of device. There are ones now that are smaller than a pea, but I doubt high school students would be able to get their hands on anything that sophisticated. If they did, not even a strip search would be able to find them. There are limits to what can be detected by the naked eye. Have you considered approaching a specialist? Of course we tried that. We hired someone to deploy a body scanner at the classroom door. We didn't find anything. Those students sure are cunning. You're our last hope. We're willing to pay whatever you ask, please help us. It seems like we're the right people for this job. We'll investigate how the students pulled it off. Thank you, please contact me as soon as you find anything. We start by running background checks on all the students. All 40 of them. This is going to be hard work. That goes for you too. Lior, if you did take this case of your own. Ryuji wants me to ask students from other classes about grade 3, class C. No one in the third grade should know me, I hope. Still, I'd better be careful. What kind of music do you usually listen to? Would you bring a sample next time? Okay, I hope we have the same taste in music. Okay. Grade 3 class C, I don't really want anything to do with this that class. I heard most of the bad kids in third grade are in that class. I even saw a group of them yelling at a boy named Shigenobu who was in my class last year. genetics strange about the kids in grade 3 class C? I've got a friend in class C. He started wearing contact lenses all of a sudden, which is weird, because his eyesight's always been fine. When I asked him when he started needing glasses, he said he doesn't, but still has to wear them. I don't know what's up with him. This is really weird. Grade 3 class C, that's the class next to mine. You're looking for gossip about him? I overheard them saying, everything's going perfectly thanks to the rabbits. I had no idea what they were talking about though. Or maybe they said mice? Whatever they said, it was some kind of small fur animal. How is it going? Found anything? Great, tell me when you get back. Sorry for making you go. Didn't any of the students recognize you? It was okay, but I was really nervous. Sorry to hear that, but I think asking you to handle my part of the investigation would have been asking too much. While you were asking around, I found out some things about the hacking tool. Let's meet at the hoodie to share what we found and discuss how to proceed. Several days later. Have there been any developments? Yes, we've identified the tool they used to cheat. What was it? It's called a mole. It's extremely dangerous and its cell has been banned. We found that 40 of them have recently been purchased on Eden's black market. The exact number of students in grade 3 class C. Right, my college investigated where they were shipped to. It's an area where the students in that class live. It appears that the students conspired to acquire this banned mole tool. But what exactly is it? It's a miniature wearable computer, basically a mobile device that you can wear. It lets the user log in to a LAN from anywhere. It's impossible to tell if someone's wearing one just by looking, and even the latest scanners can detect it. It's not only small, but incredibly hard to see. It's made from materials that are almost indistinguishable from the human body. How is it worn? It's like a set of contact lenses and earpieces. They're worn on the surface of the eye and in the ear. So that's why we didn't notice it. I never knew such a thing existed, but why has it been banned? People have run into trouble while logged in with this device. Transferring money to an account, attacking strangers in the street, things like that. But all those arrested have no memory of those things taking place. So what's going on? Does wearing a mole make you go insane or something? No, but hackers are behind it. Hacking a mole user allows you to temporarily control their actual body for some reason. That's crazy. How is that possible? No one knows. Even the manufacturer and Kamishiro haven't been able to figure it out. That's why it's been banned. It's possible that it sends signals to nerves and muscle tissue somehow, but that's only conjecture. Electrical signals control the movements of the human body, and very little is known about the digitization of mental data in Eden. How could something so dangerous fall into the hands of kids? We have to confiscate them, and soon. Of course, but don't do anything yet. If we tip our hand, some of the kids might get rid of the devices. To make sure we don't miss a single one, we need to catch them red-handed. You're right, but how? When is the next test? Tomorrow, it's the first of the finals. Good. Good, give the test as normal and we'll catch them in the act. Understood, stopping the cheating is important. But please make confiscating the most your top priority. Log in to Eden and find the students using the mods. We have to determine if they really are using the mods kit. But why would they use such dangerous tool just to cheat on tests? There might be another reason. Our things on your end. All 40 students are in the classroom. Has the test started? Yes, they're started. They started writing. It really doesn't look like they're cheating. Alright, here I go. Okay, I'm in. Just as we thought, they're all in events. But how? They're all taking the test. A hacker must be controlling them. I think I read it now. What's going on? There's no time. I'll explain later. Just continue the test for now. Lior, do you know where the students are? Third grade free class C hideaway URL. So they've skipped out on the test and hidden in that place. That's only natural. They'd get caught right away in any of the public areas. Let's hurry. They'll disappear when the test finishes. The common in the farm is much better. Someone development completed. Developing HP caps will be. Okay, before. Before I go there. Wait, aren't those kids in class C? They're talking about something, but we're too far away from here. There are probably more kids inside. We can't let them get wind of us. So how can we get closer without them noticing us? This is cyberspace and we are hackers. There must be a way. Still 5. Go invisible too, so you cannot be detected by others. Your account info will be hidden so you can investigate without leaving a trace. There's nothing to do at this time of the day, I'm so bored. Still, it's better than taking a test, isn't the class almost over? Let's go back to the others. The test about to finish, let's go. There they are. And then he fell over. Seriously, that's so funny. I see, so they're all hanging out there. Hey, Shigenobu. You better not screw up this test for us or you'll be sorry. No, I won't. And don't write the same answers like last time. They'll know we cheated. Sorry, I'll be more careful this time. Takashi, your dad's the best. I love this tool. I wonder why they don't sell it in stores. I don't know, but it's good for us. You should be happy, Shigenobu. You're finally making yourself useful. Right, we're real grateful. And you should be grateful to us too. So that's what's going on. The class break students are making Shigenobu take the test for them. He's the one controlling them back in the classroom. He's impressive. Controlling one or two people is hard enough, but 40? And writing different answers for each person? Why would someone that smart let people like them push him around? He's smart but not tough. I get it. He's smart but not brave enough to stand up to them. He must be so frustrated. Looks like the test is finished. It's finished, let's get back. Shigenobu, see you tomorrow for the next test. I hate them so much. I'll make them all pay. They're my puppets. During the next test, that will be my chance. You'll all pay for what you've done. This isn't good. Don't you get it? He has temporary control over more than 3 dozen people. If I was for men, think someone like that, there's no way I'd ever let my victim have that kind of control over me. It looks like they don't even know that he can control them. Based on how they were acting just now, they don't seem to have the slightest idea how the models work. It sounds like that Takashi kid's dad obtained them illegally and gave them to his son. What was he thinking? Now we know how they got the devices and how they're cheating. We should probably stop them. But they deserve to suffer a little first. Next day. Not another test. Chill out, it's not as if we have to take it. You're right about that, ha ha ha. Hey Shigenobu, hurry up and get ready, the test is about to start. Shigenobu? No. Huh? What do you mean no? I'm through doing what you say. Look, you're not taking the test today. You're doing something else. What's that, our classroom? Huh? Everyone's standing up, but the bell hasn't rung yet. The test isn't over yet, right? Hey, what are you doing? The test isn't finished. What? Ugh. Huh? Am I hitting the teacher? Hey, what are you doing for that for? I'm not. My body's moving by itself. What the? We're all holding knives? What are we going to do? Stop. Stop this right now. No, please, stop, stop. Oh no. No, we couldn't have. What's going on? We've gone out of the classroom and started climbing the stairs. What is this? You should know, you're the ones who made me use this tool. What? Weren't you taking the test for us? Yeah, I was controlling your bodies and taking the test. Then I thought I'd do a little experiment and figure out how much control I have over you. Didn't the thought even enter your minds? If I can make you write the answers, what else could I make you do? No way. Hey, we're going up to the roof. The roof? Is Shigenobu making us do it? Hey, Shigenobu, stop. This isn't funny. Look, you're all climbing over the railings. One after the other. Such a neat row of students. Watch closely. You look crazy, lemmings, don't you think? Who wants to go first? I know. Let's go in alphabetical order. Abe's first. No way. Shigenobu, please, stop. 3, 2, 1, jump. Dot. Ugh. My body. It jumped off the roof. Now for the next 10. Here goes. Tat. This is getting boring. Now for the rest of you. Tat. Tat. There. That didn't take off. Are we dead? Yep, dead as dodos. As dodos, all of you. How do you like that? I bet you wish you didn't push me around so much now. You don't like it when I push back, do you? This is my revenge. The teacher and all of you are dead. You're lying. We're still here, right? Hey, I can't log out. You have nobody to go back to. And I created this cyberspace. If I delete it, you'll disappear forever. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Feel better now? Who are you? Hackers, your teacher had. We've come to confiscate the mods. You fed your fun. We enjoyed the show. I'd been wondering just how much that tool is capable of. The show? How could you say that? As an impartial third-party observer, though I have to say, it was a very cowardly act. Get cowardly? Getting revenge in a way that didn't give them the chance to fight back cowardly is definitely the word. No one could respect you for doing something like that. And what do you know? You don't get it. The pick is on me. They pick on me every single day, tormenting me and making fun of me. You could never understand what it's like to have people laughing at you and hitting you. I had to do it. No one understands my pain. That's why I did what I did. They all deserve it. Now even you're making fun of me. I'll make you jump off a roof just like them. He can use Digimon too? Feel better this time. I wasn't making fun of you. I'm impressed by your determination. But you went about it all wrong. Surely you know that better than anyone? I do. I should be better, but I just feel regret. What have I done? I've killed people, lots of people. Sniff, sniff, wah. You think crying will make it better? You murderer. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? You have no right to blame him, you deserve it. Ah, it's trash. What he did was wrong. Right? Then arrest him or something. But what made him do it? Don't pretend you don't know why he did it. We know, we don't need you to say it. We've been fooling him and pushing him around for so long. It's only natural that he hates us. I'm so wish he can no go. I'm sorry too. I never wanted this to happen. It looks like you've all learned your lesson. Okay, Lior, now. Area network restored. You can log out now. Go back to school and take the test properly. But how? Aren't we dead? What you saw was one of Shigenobu's memories. Memories aren't just logging of things that have actually happened. I extracted the fantasy of what he was planning to do to you, converted it to data, and recreated it in cyberspace. You're not really dead. You're sitting at your desk in classroom while Mr. Matsuyama keeps an eye on you. Converted it to data? But how? Only a top hacker could do something like that. Of course it's impossible to access people's memories in Eden. But there's a brief window when the new memories you've just created can be copied before they're saved on the server. Luckily, you've been thinking about your plan over and over again for the last few days. I just waited for that window and took the data. Then I just recreated it in cyberspace to match your inputs. It took a lot of time to adjust the data, because they were fantasies and not memories of things that actually happened. The images were fuzzy. We stayed up all night doing it, and legally it's a gray area. Basically, it was a lot of work. So none of it was real? How do you know how to do that? And how do you even know how memory data works? Who are you? One of the hackers has a special talent when it comes to memory data. But we couldn't log out. I temporarily cut this whole area off from the network. You couldn't log out because the signal was too weak. So I'm alive? What a relief. I hope this makes you think about how you behave. If this was real, you wouldn't have a second chance like this. I get it. I won't do anything like that again. And you're going to tell us everything about how you and your father got the moons. Names, places, everything. Go. So I haven't killed anyone? Exactly. It was all virtual. If I feel this bad even though it was just virtual, how would I feel if I really had killed them? You've been through one hell of a simulation. Thank you for stopping me. No problem. By the way, I told your teacher about all this. He's got a message for you. After apologizing to Shigenobu, you will all make up tests for all subjects. If anyone is caught cheating, everyone will repeat the third grade. What? What do you mean, what? I'd say he's being He's being lenient. I guess taking makeup tests and repeating the third grade are nothing compared to being dead. You're right. I'll try my best to do it on my own this time. And good luck to you too, Shigenobu. Thanks. That case was a lot of trouble, and I made Erika do something that might not be entirely legal. Huh? How did I know Erika could manipulate memory data? Didn't she tell you? Her memory data has been moved to Eden, to an Eden server. Her brain is an actual server itself. She adjusts her own memory data. That's why she knows how it works. She'd always been a great hacker because of me, but after her accident and being treated by Kamishiro, she actually surpassed me. Oh, it's nothing. I don't want to talk about it. Have you heard of the brain in a vat hypothesis? It posits that the world you see in virtual shows you just like Eden. I can't really explain it so properly, but for Erika, the memories there in Eden are her. For me too, the digitized Erika is the red hair. When you think of it like that, maybe the virtual murders Shigenobu just committed are actually no different from killing people in real life. Well, that was not easy. Just between you and me, I don't get along with the others yet. Any ideas? Be brave and try speaking to them. If you still find it difficult, I'll help. Hey, let's play red light, green light. Next time you're free. Pretty please? I used to love playing statues. Okay, let's play. Yes, let's save. Have become a frequent concurrence. I can't find the cause of them no matter where I look. It's not a bug, and they haven't been
infected.
It could be the influence of that digital wave abnormality, couldn't it? I heard the same thing went down in Akihabara. Tokyo's getting flipped turned upside down. Things are getting noisy. It's like the end of the world out there. It's me. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
it's unselective. They go to rumble with the demons. They don't want us to interfere. They're going to settle everything on their own. Oh boy, they're super serial about this. Jimmy can't send for a world of fault. Hey, where's the other? Oh no, I haven't seen him today.
Erika,
have you seen Lior? Where is he? What's he doing? Are you nervous? Why am I here, yes? You're going to meet that mysterious attacker, aren't you? Erika said I'm worried, so go with him. Your promise to come alone? Erika said that a Digimon doesn't count as someone new. Personally, I don't think you should go after them. Erika thought it was strange for him to do something pro bono. He must have an ulterior motive. Is that Ryuji? I heard the details from Erika. Don't involve yourself with K anymore. I don't know what his motive is, but the demons are going to be crushed by Zaxxon. Stay out of it. I want to find out K's motive. I'm the one involving that guy. If he's dangerous, I'll take him out. I'm the one involving this guy. A punk with a fairly hair on his head shouldn't go around acting like a tough guy. You know how much trouble it will cause us if something happens to you. If you're going, then I'm going with you. So much for going alone, huh? Don't worry, I'll keep out of sight. You'll get into Lior's device. What the? Don't chase him too far now. Maskmaster. Get another sidestep, just 7. It's an email from Kay saying he'll meet me at the Demon's Den. I'd better hurry over there. Didn't Ryuji run a cafe out of his home? Woody, his vendor now? Check it out if you've never been. Ryuji's a vendor? I've never seen that. Chito says to be the vendor too after he got into with us. Check it out if you've never been. Oops, I sent a message for my team by accident. Ignore it, okay? This is encrypted, broken. Okay, now let's see. In the middle of the demon's rally. I wonder if Hugo and the other Saxons are here. Don't you find it ridiculous? And talking about Jimmy Ken, rather than spectacles by force and getting drunk on forced duration. Okay, got it in one. I'm Kay, and I'm glad to finally meet you. What is your goal? Straight to the point, aren't you? Guess you don't have much time to enjoy a conversation. My goal, you say. Before I answer that, I have a question for you. What do you think of that man? Go on, take a look at him. In Eden, he's a rock star who shines on the stage, but in the real world, he's just a famous little coward. So, which one do you think is the real him? What happens in his virtual world isn't real. Per se, it's just a shame. That's what people say. And yet, now people spend most of their time here, in Eden. The information they get coming and going from Eden makes up the majority of their lives. In that case, isn't the form they take on in this virtual world the real one to others? Is it so wrong to take on your ideal form? No matter how ridiculous it may be, the power acquired here in Eden also affects reality. That clown is a good example of this. I mean, he's got to work on his endgame, sure. It looks like the Zaxxons aren't the only hackers going after Jimmy Ken. That guy has no idea about the strings going around his limbs. It's time for this clown to make an exit. Stage left. Isn't Jimmy Ken the leader of the ghosts? Nope, he's just a puppet. The true leader of the demons is me. He was a good name on the mercury. I'll give him that. I left him the task of taking center stage, but things will be different now. It's time for demons, for all hackers to fall under my command. Now, Eden's hackers are all in state of turmoil. Of all the justice, of all the values which should they choose. Stupid adults are easily set afraid, adrift, and manipulated with scattered information. I will be the only one to show those hackers the way. I will seize the demons, subject creates Zaxxon, unite all the teams in Eden, and stand at the pinnacle of hackers. You asked who I am, didn't you? Let me turn those words back on you. Who exactly are you? Are you really Liorev? Haven't you ever questioned it? Not once. Your borrowed avatar, your borrowed account. In this virtual world where you can be digitized and faked, how do you verify that you are yourself? Your consciousness could just be a brain floating in a jar in the real world. The spread of Eden's systems has made things even more unclear. The more digitization everyone undergoes without a question may even check the foundation of what we consider consciousness. Think about it. Is it really possible for you to be you in Eden? The shape you take in Eden, or the form you have in the real world, which is truly you? Don't listen to his bull. Ryuji, you can go out of... Oh shoot, I came out of... I couldn't stand it any longer. I tried to sit back and watch for his sake, but my patience is at its limit. You've been talking in riddles this whole time, but the gist of it is you're the one pulling the strings behind the demons. You push all dirty work onto others and plan to lead the hackers yourself. Ha, what a joke. Why did you stick Lior around? I'll make it up. You came all the way here out of consulting. Now that's what I call a leader. And yet, do you really think you're in a position to lecture me? Let's leave it at that for now. Now here's your reward for breaking your promise and bringing troublemakers along. Who are you really? Think long and hard about it. I'll send you more criminal intel when I feel like it. It will be a shortcut to get you to the truth. We'll chase him down later. Here they come. Good job, you guys. Are you mad at me for not joining the battle? I told you I couldn't do anything but support. Besides, just thinking about fighting the Digimon like those makes me my knees quiver. Look at them next time. That guy shoot us some weird things. You didn't notice what he did? Those Digimons, they moved without him commanding them. That's why the Digimon battle set was sent out as to tell people from the same area to make them fight. Even so, he gave orders to the Digimon despite not being in the area. He isn't like the other hackers. That's what you're trying to say, right, Tsuyoshi? You may be useless in fight, but your comprehension level is nothing to sneeze at. Hey, you got that right. Now you get it, don't you? Don't involve yourself with him anymore. I don't know who or what he is. He's an enigma. It's dangerous to get too involved. Not only that. Sounds like they're done over there too. Let's head back. Sorry for telling my brother. I didn't mean to. He's always been able to see through me when I'm hiding something. I heard you talking with Kay. I was connected to Wormwood, so I saw everything. You can't be bothered by what he said, are you? All that stuff about you not being you? That was just to confuse you. You're the real you, the genuine article. That's something I've understood after meeting you in both worlds. Mental data is Eden's most important component, and it's the property of each individual. The highest level security has been put in place to prevent illegal access to this data. Not even a legendary hacker like my brother could access a person's mental data. I mean, he hadn't met you on his last count, after all. Sure, if you were replaced with another person at the time, I wouldn't know. But did it happen, did it? Did it? Kidding. Why, you? I'll break again if... It will break again if I hit you with it. Don't worry, its parts were upgraded when it's perfect. Just kidding. Payback, hehe. I haven't checked the board lately. I'll use the PC and see if any cases have come in. Listen up, which equipment decreases the XP you get from battle? Tactics and USB. You figured it out? Let's keep this very quiet. I hear the miracle meat is even better than best meat. I want this one. Erica will be angry. Setting sights high. That's right. Let me give this to the farm Digimon next time. If I find it, should I give it to you? I found my grade school photo album. I wanted to be an astronaut. An old classical bone that takes me back. So the Ryu. In Shinjuku now. Just met someone amazing. You found a hottie? With good food? Okay, let's save. Cases. One important, two normal. Let's see. There are some other workers in Eden too. What will happen if we let them get away with it? Teach them a lesson. It's going to be a group battle, it will be better if I had some company. I want to take two people, but who? The first one... You're inventing me? Thanks, of course I did. The second one... Sure, let's go. Okay, now let's get hacking. Party points and 30 times. Our bodies may be frail, but our hearts are tough as nails. We are black citizens. Oh, but I'll give you a taste of defeat.
誰かろうとのじゃ。
上出来だ。
Not bad for that. I can't wait until our next encounter. Interact with friends. You can choose to take your favorite characters with you on certain cases. If you go on multiple adventures with the same character, a popularity event might be triggered. Here, take this, use it with your Digimon. It's over. The enemy was no match for us. But there are still stronger enemies. We can get complacent. What's the matter? Worried about something? Whatever it is, just come right out and say it. It's like the cases are getting more difficult. I see. Don't worry, if it comes down to it, I'll protect you by myself if necessary. But it's not easy to protect something and fight at the same time. If you don't think you're strong enough, you just have to make yourself stronger. I'm the one who brought you onto this team. I'll help you with extra training or whatever you need when you have time. Don't worry, as long as you keep taking cases, you'll keep getting stronger. Just stay focused on the test at hand. Here, take this, put it to use. Let's pick up the stick. Okay, I'm going home. Just call me if you need any more help. By the way, there was a weird customer at K-Cafe. It's not that I was eavesdropping, but I overheard what he said. You know there's a waitress named Sakan at the K-Cafe, right? That customer, what was hitting on her pretty hard. How do you think she handled it? She said, I'm not on the menu, and told him to back off. Pretty awesome, right? Then he mistook me for a woman and started hitting on me. It wasn't easy to get rid of me. Don't let it bother you. If I was there, I would have gotten rid of him. Ahaha, thanks, but shouldn't rely on you too much. In the end, Sachan told me him to get out and he left. I think I need to be more like her. I don't know why I just told you on that. Sorry, here, take this. It's not an apology. I've just got more than I need. Medical spray. I'm gonna head on. See ya. Well, I'll be a tactician. USB is correct. You said that ages ago, remember? You said you'd come with me, right? Territory contest. Tokyo Shokruf. Tokyo Shokruf is winning Eden. Can they risk making Saxon mad? Let them know. Revivo model medal. HP restoring Chipsy. It would have been a cringe for me, but I had a job to do. Transfer to Hoodie. The team with a lot of electric Digimon. Effective when there are Earth Digimon. Yeah. That's going to be a group battle. I'd feel better if I had some company. Who should I take? Okay. Chicos. Oh. You need help on a case already. Where we had it. We just got to take down the enemy leader. Take control of the emblem and you can turn that to me. Emblem control. Enemy hacker team. Zero. Enemy hacker team send them in place. Paralyze allies in magic. Hacking emblems. In territory structure, hacking emblems that represent control over the area. If there are enemy hacking emblems in the area, your allies will be at a disadvantage during battle. Players can take control of hacking emblems. If your allies take all the emblems, your allies will gain an advantage during battle. Allies and emblems can be captured by the enemy, but you can assign quests to defend them. Defenders can be assigned as any allies and emblems. Whether they understood the rocks or something. Let's try that out. Yeah, Canon the team is still controlling the server. The leader is being strengthened by the team. I don't think we can win this fight. No. Momoko, show me what you got to me. The hit of your potion hits the red pitch. Second control, yes. And then control, enemy hacker 3, holding 1. Enemy hacker pins and the enemy attack. Paralyze the rising battle. Body 1 will die.
みんなのおかげだよ。
Your teams and lemon effect, paralyzing and the matter.
いっちょもんでやりますか。 みんなのおかげだよ。
since you haven't met the boss. Then you don't. It's much better to take care of it. England control. Enemy has within one. How do you play? Here is what appears from the enemy ship. Paralyze the enemy for a minute.
もんでやりますか。 なったね。
get much power. If it's much power, so I thought that would get it. Get on up there and the end of the room. Maybe I'm going to fight better than the Akio Sanchez. Under this control, then lamps, it will give us an advantage and channel in freedom. Yes, that's better. We've shot the many a hacker, and today Tokyo Shack 2 will show you the time of your life.
Okay. け。
なんとかなったね。
Well done on your solo performance. Next time will be a battle of difference.That's finally over and done with. Nice work. Hold on, there's something stuck in your hair. Let me get it off for you. Come on, don't be shy. If you get embarrassed, then make me embarrassed. Hold still. Okay. What's this? Why would this be stuck on your hair? It's tiny transmitter. It could be a bug.How long it's been there? Oh, why am I asking you? You didn't notice it. It was in a pretty noticeable place. It wouldn't have taken you long to find it, which means it probably wasn't there before we got here. It can't have just flown into you like that, right? Maybe one of the people we just brought put it there.Oh my god. That is to be the rock. Someone who wants to keep one eye on you or who did. Spirit of pain and money will do that. Can you use it to figure out who did it? But there's no need to worry now, right? I can and I will. The transmission.I was probably blocked when I found it. I just hope the transmission log is still there. Because it's so small, there's high chance it wasn't saved. You don't need to worry, leave it on it. At any rate, maybe don't go wandering around alone too much. By the way, this is for you. Won't be recovered.I'll keep hold of the transmitter. You should drop out. So what are your friends like? Erika, Ryoji, Shitos and Mike last met you. They're all great. I was checking bugs online when I found a beta lore I had never seen before. I need you to find more of it. Wood symbol. The client is a self-styled demo and so more like contact him and ask for details on the case. Oh, are you the one who took my case? Do like insects, I love them. Getting into insects is like a fight process that all boys go through. But no one knows more about them than me. I am an entomologist after all. That's precisely why I'm so troubled now. There seem to be two insects that I cannot identify. Lots of videos showing a tough fight between two unknown beetles have been uploaded to the a video sharing site, and that fight is still going on. It's a truly intense battle. I wake up several times each night to see if any new videos have been uploaded. That's how fascinated I am by this battle. Their bodies are battered and broken, but their eyes remain bright. They encapsulate everything I admire about it. Which brings me to the case. I want you to find out what they are. I need to know why they are fighting. Will you do it? Thank you for your prompt response. I can tell you're into insects. Here's the video URL. Let's have a look. There's nothing to worry about. Look, isn't it an intense battle? The most impressive thing about that is, and you see how their technique is similar to that of my Sleuth beetles. Oh, is that time? Sorry to keep you. Anyway, best of luck with the case. I took my ear off for nearly an hour, not only about how amazing the fight is, but seemingly everything he knows about insects. But I've learned something. The client hasn't noticed, but those beetles are fighting in heaven. I think I have an idea what they are. But the first thing I need to do is identify the location if I check the video sharing site. And yes, there's a link to the URL embedded in the video. What little buttons from the URL. Now go and find what those insects are. Thank you.
行こう。いっけ
Digimon Story perché c'è di Lion PS4 e non c'è di Lion al Digimon Story perché c'è di Lion we absorb a little bit of their energy if anyone refuses to pay up we take it all I've never eaten human energy before I wonder what would happenAnd then they move aside. Luckily, I can't move aside. We can't make an exception to you. No pay up. I can't believe you thought that would work. You must be more stupid than you. There's no such thing as a free lunch. In light of your intelligence will let you pass in exchange for your life. By which you mean go to hell.
さあ、行こう。
ほら。
みんなのおかげだよ。
あ、クール。セブレル、ウェルキファイ。 input what they got. Is that on the end when it's coming? Another one? Tough disk. HP plus 100 and defense plus 10. Okay.
みんなのおかげだよ。
relatively dense. It's a just but as a base. Let's look across this. It's a human. How dare you trespass on our battle ground? Who are you? Human serves in our part. So you want to know why we're fighting? We'll tell you boldly. We're fighting to see who is stronger. We will not stop until one of us loses. And we will never let the Hercules go return on the victim. I feel the same way. The eternal nervous. Even so, that humans have taken an interest in our fight. Makes us very difficult. Since we posted the video online, we wanted more people to know about us. That is correct. Lots of people, lots. That is right. Lots of people. My belly. So hungry. We've been fighting for days. Our food has run out. Can you bring something for us? Stuff from a plant Digimon, please. They've stopped moving. They need that substance. And I just happened to have run into a couple of plant Digimon just now. Hey, can you buy me a heart accessory? I want to make myself stand out. An accessory would give you a great new look. I'll think about it. So you want our sack? Isn't it enough that we let you pass? Woodmon, please just give it to him. Let's just give it to him. How about we lost survival of the fittest in this world. The weak should obey the strong. Otherwise we lose our lives. Okay then, we'll do it. Is one portion from each of us enough? I feel so full of strength. Now we can resume the fight. I hope our fight goes well. Let's not go let our audience down. Okay. Hello, did you find out why they're fighting? To prove their strength? Wow, that's so cool. I don't know what Digimon are, but they are truly extraordinary creatures. I feel it's my duty to continue to observe their battle and spread the word to as many people as possible. Posting online is the best way to do that. I'm sure people will find it riveting. You do, don't you? Exactly. Whichever one wins, they both deserve praise. It is really spectacular. Thank you for completing this case. I'll be sure to contact you again if anything comes up. Okay, it's now 3:30 in the morning. So thank you for watching. I'm going to sleep.